Dot from Saudi expatriates Monday, April 6, 2020. Saudi Arabia imposes 24-hour curfew in Riyadh, Dammam, Khobar, Jeddah and other governorates. Saudi Arabia imposes 24-hour curfew in Riyadh, Dammam, Khobar, Jeddah, Hofuf, Qatif, Taif, Tabuk, Dhahran. Saudi Arabia imposes 24-hour curfew in Riyadh, Dammam, Tabuk, Dhahran, Hofuf, and in governorates of Jeddah, Qatif, Khobar and Taif until further notice, stated Ministry of Interior in the Kingdom, reported Saudi press agency, SPA. First, the curfew will be available 24 hours a day throughout the cities of Riyadh, Tabuk, Dammam, Dhahran, and Hofuf, as well as throughout the provinces of Jeddah, Taif, Qatif, Khobar, all, with continued prevent entry or exit from its date until further notice. The prohibition of entry and exit does not include groups excluded from employees of the vital sectors in the public and private sectors, whose actions require continued performance during the prohibition period, according to what was stated in the Royal Decree No. 45942 dated July 27, 1441. Second, it is allowed, in the narrowest range, for residents to leave their homes to meet only the necessary needs, such as health care and catering, within the residential neighborhood in which they reside, and during the period from 6 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon every day. Motor transportation within residential neighborhoods during this period is limited to only one person, in addition to the vehicle commander, to reduce contact with the minimum. Keep safe, always always follow the rules in Saudi Arabia. Good day everyone. Dot from Saudi expatriates Monday.
For more videos, please like and subscribe.